with Lamar Jackson in Baltimore, it's going to be, I imagine, as a young wide receiver, that's about as good as it gets, because that's like Lamar's top tier, him and Mahomes. So how you feeling now that you know where you're going?
Oh, for sure. You know, it's been real stressful, you know, kind of sitting and just waiting. But, you know, I'm happy. I couldn't be happier where I ended up. So, you know, can't wait to get there, build the chemistry with all the guys, get around my teammates. And I just can't wait to go to work.
All right. I got something to show you. This is something special from Panini, right? So this is a pretty cool card I got. This is a rookie card. You're officially a rated rookie. So tell me about when you first saw yourself on a trading card, because this one's pretty cool and it's not even mine. So I can't even imagine how it feels to be you.
Hey, it was amazing. I was just being little and getting all those cards and looking at them like, wow, that's really crazy that you're right. Like, you're on a card. And then once I got them, just to see things like that, you know, it's really a blessing. So I'm just, you know, really excited, and I'm just really happy about this whole process and how everything went.
It just makes it a little bit more real, right? You see stuff like that and it's like, yeah, I'm kind of a big deal. I'm officially in the NFL. That's a big step for anybody. So tell me what you're most excited about making this transition to the NFL. Cause I think the last year has been crazy for everybody. So to have gotten through the entire year to, you know, be realizing your dream, and then on top of that, going to play for a top tier organization, I can imagine you're feeling pretty good.
Yeah, you know, like I was saying, I really can't wait. Like, I'm so excited. You know, this is a dream. You know, obviously to play in the NFL, I've been working my whole life to get here. So just to know that I finally, you know, made it, and just got a lot more to accomplish. So I just can't wait to get started.
Got a lot more to accomplish. So on that note, tell me what I need to tell Baltimore Ravens fans about you, because there's probably 5 or 10 fan bases that I'd say are top tier, right? Baltimore is definitely one of them. So what does the flock need to know about Tylan Wallace?
And they need to know they're getting a guy who's going to come in and give them their all. And, you know, I can't wait, and hope to see them all cheering that game. So, you know, I'm excited to get to Baltimore and see what they have to offer.
I'm quite sure that they're going to be yelling pretty loud for you in Baltimore. I don't think that that is going to be a problem. Okay, I've done this with most of the prospects, but you might have the blingiest chain. It might be my favorite one because it's like classy, but it's still blingy enough, right? Like, it's a little understated, but it's real nice. So you got to go close to the camera, make sure all the fans can see. They got to see up close. He's got a Versace shirt on. So tell me about the chain. Tell me about the chain. Who did this for you? What's the inspiration? Everybody's about the fashion.
Look, I mean, it's just something slight, nothing too crazy, but, you know, I'll throw it out there, you know, just a something slight. Yeah, I don't want to, you know, throw everything out there, who did and all that stuff. But, you know, I'm just threw a little draft day fit together. I had 3 fits I had to put together. So, you know, I'm just, you know, like I was saying, I'm just excited about the whole process. And happy.
What else is a part of this fit today? Since now you got some good sneakers on, we got the Versace shirt. What are we rocking today?
You know, nothing crazy, just a Versace shirt, you know, just a, you know, like, got, you know, sponsored by Adidas now. So I got, you know, a couple of Adidas on. So, you know, nothing too crazy.
That's a smart man. That's a smart man right there, Tylan. Okay. You're learning very quickly. You're learning very quickly. I like to see that. I like to see that. Well, listen, I hope that you enjoy this day. I hope you enjoy the rest of your time, because rookie camp is coming. It's not very long. It's already May 1st. You're already going to be thrown into the fire, and right away you're going to be out there with Lamar Jackson and the Baltimore Ravens. So good luck to you. Thanks for joining us over here at Panini. And hopefully some people that are watching this get a really cool Tylan Wallace card, because I think they're all probably going to want him in Baltimore.
Oh, yeah, I hope so. Thank you for having me.